Well, I think we're making history today.
It's a really great idea to get all the girls together.
Something that's never been done in the 40 years of the issue. It's a powerhouse of energy in the studio right now.
All these girls are world famous because of the swimsuit issue.
These are the women that really put Sports Illustrated on the map.
We are shooting the Legends photo shoot, man.
You'd think that one day I would hang up my bathing suit, but I don't, so here I am.
I kind of made the decision, like, why not?
Christy's doing it and Cheryl's doing it, and I thought, I should do it too.
They've come from all over the world to be at the shoot.
I'm excited to be part of it.
Hello. We've gotten a little bit older. I don't know about you.
Oh, no.
I haven't been in a professional swimsuit for probably 10 years.
Well, yeah, yeah, after many years.
And she hasn't had kids, so actually this is not fair.
It's always fabulous to work with Sports Illustrated.
I don't know. It was 5 minutes about an hour ago.
Forever, get ready.
Everyone's dressed except one, well, two girls.
It takes hours and hours for everyone to get ready.
So when you're ready, just come out to the set.
This is the final preparation.
It's showtime.
And then the next step begins. I just line them all up.
This will be much talked about.
So it's like a game of chess, and it's going to take a while to get right.
Alrighty, here we go.
The models are really icons. This way, they're all legends. And I want them to be very, very classic, really like grown-up, gorgeous women. And I think black and white is very Grecian, it's very elegant.
Many of the girls who are famous names today were what I called my babies. They were unknowns.
I remember Julia Hennessy's bathing suit, so I'd be like...
yeah, which side?
Where is that? How is this gonna ever stretch?
This photo will go down in history.
Sports Illustrated, the swimsuit issue, pretty much formed my entire career.
When I was in the cover of Sports Illustrated, everyone knew my name afterwards.
I had no idea that it would enhance my career.
It was just amazing.
Being part of SI as a family has been great.
Because of the 40th anniversary, we're celebrating their greatness and what they've done for us.
These are the women that are the true supermodels, so I definitely wanted to be a part of this.
I thought, you know, I owe it to myself to see the other girls and to be included with the other girls because it was such an important part of my life. I'm happy I'm here. I'm very honored to still be here.
Now, this thing doesn't come along but once every, in this case, 40 years, like this.
Happy 40th anniversary. 40 years.
So once an SI girl, always an SI girl.
Well, that's our celebration of 40 years of Sports Illustrated swimsuit issue.
Wow. I learned a lot today.
Really? What exactly?
Well, I learned that America is...